Colorado's newly elected attorney general says Congress has the power to fix this. Senator Cory Gardner says Congress is getting close, even though they failed to do so last year.
We came 6 votes away last year, a little over a year ago, from passing a Dream Act. We can do it again. And so let's let Congress solve this problem before the courts even have to deal with it.
People have made decisions based on a promise by the federal government. The federal government's commitment can just be pulled out willy-nilly and destroy people's lives. People won't trust the federal government.
Senator Cory Gardner is also going after re-election in 2020. President Trump ordered an end to the program called DACA in 2017. Federal courts prevented the administration from ending it immediately.